Okay, so when your Windows system is in English or other non-Chinese language displaying, and when you have to use some software only in Chinese version, but you found that only part of the software displays correct for the Chinese characters, but some of the characters are obviously nonsense, just random codes. So here's a way to solve this problem. First, in the Windows setting, we can refer to the time and the language. And here's the language. Make sure that you install the complete Chinese simplified language pack. If you don't have it, you can add a language here and find this Chinese simplified China for this. Install it completely. And after you installing it, just as me, you can see I have both the Chinese and English pack installed. And I prefer to use the English as my display language. So then we go to the administrative language setting, and we change system local here, and we change it from the English United States to Chinese simplified China. And don't check on here, keep it blank. Okay, and you will be asked to restart. So just restart. Okay, so now after restarting, we can see that all these Chinese characters displays correctly. So now we can use most of the Chinese software without problem. And also we can keep our system language still be the local language as we want. Okay, thank you for watching.